Hi, hello, overwork hi. And stress stopped one couple making love for nearly a year, and they'll tell us that they still hardly ever manage it.
Are you ready to go shopping? Step inside a very special supermarket. The only supermarket in the world that gives you money. £2,000 is waiting on our shelves to be won by some lucky person in this store. The aim of the game is to shop smarter and faster than the next person. And everything in this supermarket is up for grabs. Go on, fill your trolley as high as you can, because shopping has never been so much fun. Yes, there's prizes in store and much, much more when you play Dale's
Supermarket Sweep.
Here's what's on today's list. A bunch of bananas, a jar of multivitamin tablets, and a tin of black treacle, a box of frozen whole-boned plaice, a pasta bolognese chilled ready meal, and 10 dustbin liners. Okay.
I need today a tub of margarine, a tin of Irish stew, and some spray deodorant.
A roll of ice cube bags, one can of cockaliki soup, and a pocket torch. One bag of toffee popcorn, a 1 litre bottle of tropical peach fabric conditioner, it's got to be tropical peach, and a pack of tricolour spaghettis. That's one of those packs of spaghetti all in one go, okay? That's a three-colour tricolour spaghetti. A 500-gram box of fruit and fibre cereal, a smoked ham and mushroom deep pan pizza, and a bottle of citrus shampoo for dogs. Oh, imagine. A packet of custard creams, a packet of frozen sweet corn, and a packet of toilet paper. A packet of frozen Brussels sprouts, a corkscrew, and a packet of fusilli pasta.
A pack of party cups, some men's deodorant, and a tub of Parmesan cheese.
Mackerel fillets, 10 refuse sacks, and a box of freshwater prawns, a tub of salsa dip, a packet of turmeric, and a sponge, a tin of chicken soup, some banana ketchup, and some ice cube moulds, a packet of brown envelopes, a white loaf, and a bottle of soy sauce, an outdoor candle, a tin of ravioli, and a fruit malt loaf,
a tub of coleslaw, a packet of whistles, and some tea towels,
a box of kitchen foil, a tin of mackerel fillets, and a packet of malted milk biscuits,
a bottle of mouthwash, a tin of tuna, and a packet of frozen sweet corn,
a pre-packed sandwich, a packet of hot cross buns, and some powdered hot chocolate. I'm going to have a carbohydrate overload. A packet of cheese sticks, a box of dill weed, and a box of four eggs. Yes, we've got boxes of four eggs now. One jar of instant chocolate drink, one blackcurrant jelly, and a box of two turkey escalops. A jar of mustard, a packet of boys' nappies, and a packet of two frozen rainbow trout. An A4 refill pad, a jar of oregano, and a tub of chilled hot salsa dip. Oh, yes. A hairband, a jar of pickled onions, and a packet of honey and lemon cough sweets. A jar of medium roast coffee, a dish drainer, and a packet of Chelsea buns. An onion, some fresh orange and cranberry drink, and a writing pad. A tin of pork luncheon meat, a tin of farmhouse vegetable soup, and a packet of Caribbean ginger cake. A tube of travel wash, that sort of wash for your clothes, for hand wash. One can of 170 grams of evaporated milk, and half a dozen size 3 eggs. One watermelon, one packet of rubber gloves, and a tin of rabbit-flavoured cat food. I don't even have a cat. A packet of mushroom soup, some cake candles, and a tin of barbecue sauce. A tin of tomato soup, some egg and spinach tagliatelle, and a potato masher. A tub of margarine, some burgers, and a jar of coffee. What could be simpler?